All right, getting old and forgetful. Okay, so the last one is a classic Darce choke from passing the guard. So I'm here with Adam. I'm trying to slice through in a knee slice pass, and he starts to defend with his hand on my hip, on the shoulder. You don't know where it's going to go, but I need to drag that arm across. When I drag that arm across, my hand goes underneath his head, and my shoulder, my ear goes to his shoulder, immediately ear to shoulder. As soon as that happens, you want to pull him into you, break his posture. Assist yourself with your elbow or your hand. Sometimes the elbow makes better sense because then it slides through as it makes contact with your muscle. All right. Sometimes with your hand, it leaves too much space, too much of an opening for him to escape. So it's almost like you're elbowing him in the back of the head and then make contact with your muscle. Then grab your muscle. This hand walks all the way up to the shoulder. There's three versions of this. Version number one, I sprawl and activate the choke. Version number two, he's super tough. Stay on top of him. Don't fall off of him. Stay on top of him and switch your hips towards his legs. The secret here is activating that arm against his neck. Version number three, I don't like because it cranks his neck, is I switch my legs towards his head as I activate the choke. All those versions work. One, two, and three. Sprawl directly on top of him. Two, you switch your legs towards his legs, but stay directly on top of him. Three, you switch your legs away from him, stay directly on top of him. Ends up being a little bit of a neck crank.
Is there another?